Still now I got some אחזקות. How do you say אחזקות, יובל?
Holdings.
Okay. Some holdings in Israeli orchard and Israeli avocado business. In about 2015, I start work in the international side as a partner, as a consultant, as a joint venture. And basically, I do a lot of joint ventures in Kenya, and till these days I'm doing a lot of business and professional and others joint ventures with the people from Kenya. Specific, it's a private company, it's not the not the public sector. Of course, we are with a relationship with the Israeli embassy and so on, but actually the business is with companies. This is short brief about my experience and my activity, and I'll be happy to take part of your vision.
I want to add, Rami is very modest, but I think in 5 or 6 years, there's a beautiful one. How many hectares?
These days it's around 3,000 hectares. All over.
3,000 hectares of beautiful avocados, all initiated by our expert here, and successfully marketed in Europe these days. So
right.
It does take some time. It takes a few years, as you know, avocado takes a few years. But Kenya, we see fruit.
Right.
Gentlemen, just for my knowledge, I came to know about two companies. One, something is Halius Group. I'm not sure. Halius something. And this second one is Guri.